Gus, you home?
No.
I guess that means I can come in.
Damn it. Son of a bitch.
Some new kind of style I'm not up on?
That's Fang Shmei, don't you know anything?
Gus Loeb's one of the best scouts baseball's ever seen. The guy that signed Dusty Baker, Dale Murphy, Tom Glavine.
Gus Loeb.
Well, what are you fellas staring at? I'm not a pole dancer.
Welcome to the partnership committee.
I want this.
You'd be the only woman.
My father is a baseball scout. I grew up around men who swore, drank, and farted.
Get me a damn check.
Trust me, I can handle it. You need to meet with a specialist. How are you going to scout this guy if your eyes aren't right?
I don't need your help. I don't know why you just don't go home.
Because I feel this dysfunctional sense of responsibility to make sure that you're okay.
Hold on.
How old was Mickey when
my mother died? 6.
How'd you handle all that by yourself?
I didn't.
You sent me away. Only a coward leaves their kid.
Well, you don't know half of what you think you do.
Just know you're not alone.
Hey, you want to dance?
Not really.
Come on, one dance. That wouldn't hurt anything.
All right.
Get out of here before I have a heart attack trying to kill you.
What do you think about dinner?
You mean together?
It's a little forward, don't you think? But yeah, if you're asking me out, I accept.
Drafts in 9 days. I don't want any surprises.
Gus is struggling.
He's gonna be out of a job.
I'm just a broken down old man. You ought to get as far away from me as you can.
Game's changed. Gus couldn't even turn on a typewriter, let alone a computer.
You don't know anything about the game. The computer can't tell if a kid's got instincts.
You know too much about baseball to be a lawyer.
It's a long story.
I'd like to hear it.
I don't want to tell it.
You coming in?
You are crazy. Woo!
I didn't want you to have life in the cheap seats, Cecil.
What were the cheap seats? Spending every waking moment with my dad watching baseball. Those were the best seats in the house.
You're still single, aren't you?
Maybe you're emotionally unavailable.
Who are you, Dr. Phil?
Hey, that is quality television.
Yeah.